Good morning, Lions. Today is Tuesday, October 25th, and you're watching GLOB Today. I'm Matthew Cavallo.
And I'm Mr. Frone, and let's see what's trended on Twitter today. Britney Spears had a little wardrobe malfunction out in her Vegas show, but one of her dancers helped her out, and the show went on. Go, Britney.
And now for today's science fact of the day. The planet Saturn has a density lower than water, so if placed in water, it would float.
That's interesting. All right, senior class is raffling off a free limo to the homecoming dance this year. Limo holds 8 people, and there will be one lucky winner. Tickets are $5 a piece, and you can buy as many as you want. Raffle tickets can be purchased in room B213.
The TV studio will be closed at 2:15 today.
All right, the Business Honor Society is accepting applications to be considered. And for more information, please see Mrs. Fusion, room D102, or Mrs. Shupin in room E105.
It's time for our video of the day. Here's a new music video produced by Mr. Frone's TV Tech 1 class.
Yeah.
All right, nice job to my little noob group there. All right, attention all sophomores. If you haven't picked up a free Battle of the Classes t-shirt, please do so during your period 3 lunch.
Sophomores, juniors, and seniors, the applications for Future Educators National Honor Society and Liberty Future Business Leaders Honor Society may be picked up at the school store. School store open during lunch times. Applications are due by Halloween. Please see Leah Castellano, Victoria Quinn, or Skylar Devey for information.
Get out your wax, because it's time again for the Jackson Ski Club and Snowboard Club. First trip is January 7th to Camelback, followed by trips to Elk Mountain, Blue Mountain, and Hunter Mountain. A $200 deposit is due on November 16th, and it's first come, first served, so get your paperwork and money in as soon as possible. Paperwork is in room D105. See Mr. Noble with any questions.
Jackson Business Academy, Future Business Leaders and Future Educators will host Manic Mondays. We will be selling bagels and drinks after school by the Liberty Bell.
Phys Ed department is having their annual volleyball tournament on Wednesday, November 2nd at 6 p.m. in the main gym. There will only be 16 teams accepted, so be sure to get your team together and money collected and hand in everything to either Mr. Gianetti or Mrs. Smiglow. It will be a first-come, first-served basis. Team consists of 6 to 8 players, $5 per player, and uniforms are highly encouraged. Current faculty and students are eligible to participate. Last year, the Jackson PD were the winners. They will be in attendance this year to challenge any team that would like to play them. Again, first come, first serve. The roster and rules are located outside the gymnasium by the girls' locker room door.
Looking to make waves this winter? Join the boys' swim teams. Meetings will be Wednesday, October 26th. 26 in room C104 after school. See Mr. DeSanza with any questions.
Attention all girls swimmers. Thanks. Any girls interested in swimming this season, there will be a meeting Wednesday, October 26th in room B105 immediately after school. Any questions, see Coach Russo.
And now it's time for the SAT word of the day. Pedantic. Displaying or showing of trivial knowledge. Overly concerned with technicalities. Technicalities and rules. Now let's check in with today's weather.
All right, hey, listen, you're in for the big freeze tonight, people. Today will be mostly sunny with a high of 55 and a low of 32. Tomorrow will be sunny with a high of 52 and a low of 36. And Thursday will be mostly cloudy with a high of 57 and a low of 45.
It's been really cold lately.
It's practically November. It's supposed to get a little chilly out. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's true. I think it's just that time of the year.
And it is.
And now it's time for this day in history. In 1881, Pablo Picasso, one of the greatest and most influential artists of the 20th century, is born in Malagna, Spain.
That's all we have. Thanks for sharing your day with us.
And have a great day, Liberty.
See you tomorrow.
Oh, God, don't walk away.
Why you gotta be so...